Dear Wags for Kids, my name is Jack and I am 10 years old. I have Duchenne muscular dystrophy. It would be great to have a dog that I could just have with me all the time, so I don't have to ask somebody to help. Some of the things I would like my dog to do: help me opening doors so I could get my scooter through, getting things that fall and bringing them to me. It would be great if he could carry things for me, like my backpack. Could he open up drawers and bring me my clothes so I can get dressed in the morning? Can he turn off the lights? I'd like to ask him to bring me things like the remote control for the TV or the phone if I need it. I really want help picking up my room and putting things away. I wouldn't mind if he could do some really cool tricks to show my friends. I want him to stay with me and be my friend and help me do things I can't do by myself. I hope that you will help me have a dog like this. It would be a really great thing. Your friend, Jack.
The whole idea about a service dog came from Jack. Can I get a service dog? I looked on the internet and I found a lot of different sites, and I heard of families like traveling across the country to get a dog, and they'd have to go there for 2 weeks or a month and train and come back home and stay in hotels. And then, so there's got to be somewhere local. Wags was one of the only ones that was for kids, and that's perfect. I mean, I need it for a kid, so it just seemed to be the right fit. When we went through the process, Wendy asked, okay, in a typical day, what does Jack do when he gets up, when he gets his clothes, and does he brush his teeth, and how does he brush his teeth? And every detail of Jack's day, normal day, she took into account so that she could find a dog and tailor this dog's skill set so that it would fit Jack's needs.
As an accredited apprenticeship program with the Ohio Department of Rehabilitation and Corrections, each week we enter prison to work with a select group of inmates who house and care for and learn how to train the WAGS dogs. After years of working together with the WAGS staff, these men have become remarkable animal trainers and perhaps something even more.
My name is Josh Allender.
Brandon A. Yanez.
Ruben Nunez.
Bert Helton.
Richard Santiago.
Rodney Halston.
James Smith Jr. And the WAGS program came and I seen so much potential that I want to be a part of it. I want to help. And I heard about the children and the help that they needed. That's what it really is about, helping the children. On the outside, people don't think nothing of us in here, that we're worthless, that we can't do anything, you know. And training these dogs that we train, I mean, it's we're not worthless. You know, we're doing a service, and I want to still be, I want to be loved out there. I want to be something. I want to be worth something, even while I'm in here. And that's why I want to be in this program.
My favorite thing about bringing AJ places is that instead of people, mostly kids, saying, look at that kid in the walker, what's wrong with him? It's, wow, mom, look at that kid with the dog. That's really cool. So it's fun to bring AJ places really just for that, which doesn't affect Miles so much yet, but it will in the future. He'll know that he's different, and AJ will help him to get a little more positive attention than negative.
It's absolutely incredible. His speech, his communication, and his confidence to actually try it. It's a miracle in progress. It's like you're watching a miracle in progress. He each day does something different that we were told he probably wouldn't be able to do this.
Right now, there is a child with disabilities whose life can be lifted up and made better by the love and the help and the companionship of a dog. Right now, WAGS for Kids is working hard to prepare these special animals and change the lives of children who face the challenges of muscular dystrophy, cerebral palsy, autism, and more. Go to www.wagsforkids.org, meet the children who are waiting, and make a donation. They need your help right now.